Michigan Tech is becoming a national leader in the use of geospatial technologies to answer all kinds of questions related to our social and natural worlds. There's been an increasing awareness that our built environment influences our health. What has been studied much less is how our built environment, the places and spaces that we build and live our everyday lives, have influenced children.
For one day, we basically just listed a bunch of things that were in the parks and categorized them and put them into different fields. And then we spent about 2 weeks out there mapping all those different things and plotting them using polygons for, say, sports fields, or points for garbage cans, or signs, amenities, etc.
Creating what we call the geo solutions. The geo solutions actually is using what we call the geospatial technologies, focusing on community issues and community affairs, but they're lacking resources to solve them.
GRACE stands for GIS Resources for Career Education. Throughout this project, students learn how to use geospatial technologies for decision making and to influence policy about the parks, neighborhoods, and communities in which they live.
It was just a little eye-opening, I guess, seeing how different viewpoints can change how a park is built, I guess.
And part of this project is to empower youth and children to be able to not only learn about how their communities influence their health and well-being, but to actually be able to make change.
We've got problems in all kinds of areas that need people that know how to work with data and work with computers to help solve these problems in ways that are going to make the world a better place to live.
Industries across the world are looking for people who have these skills, and being able to get these skills and being paid to learn these skills, that's amazing.
Honestly, before this, I had no idea what I wanted to do, but then like Dr. Don introduced me to the idea of studying animal behavior, and GIS is used to like track where animals go and where they live mainly, so that kind of sounds interesting to me, so that's something that I'd want to do.
This project at the UPR at the Michigan Tech is a great, great in the development. We are very happy to see, and we are amazed by the achievements, especially the complexities of the student projects, covering a variety of issues in the communities they are facing.
We can empower communities to go out and collect data about the spaces and places that they live in, and actually start to begin to understand, and by using these types of technologies, how they can actually make an impact in making their communities healthier and safer places to live.